Hello guys, and welcome to another video. Today I am on the testing server trying out the two new ST sets. And in today's video I will go over the Earthen Bulwark Summoner ST set. And that includes Earthen Ward, Stone Mold Maze, Rocky Robe and Steadfast Glyph. But before I go into the video, check out my 4000 gold giveaway if you want to participate in a gold giveaway that I host with collaboration with Dekka Games, owner of RotMG, of course. Check that out after you've seen this video. It's the first link down in the description, so check that out later. So let's go over the first piece. We have the Earthen Ward here, which is the weapon, which is mostly the more like usable item in an ST set rather than the ring. But here we have Earthen Wand at least. So it has 3 shots, 18.54 range. And I will show you the pattern of the wand, and it's kind of weird. The damage is 125 to 145, and shots hit multiple targets, and shots pass through obstacles, and the XP bonus is 6%. I need to actually upgrade the guild hall to be able to shoot this fully. I did not have enough fame in the guild, so I will try it out here and then maybe in a dungeon. So the wand shoots like this. This is a very, very weird shot pattern, and I wonder if Dekka is going to get a cease and desist from Mercedes, because this is kind of similar to the car brand. But I guess both are from Germany, so whatever. So talking about the shot pattern, it's a very, very weird shot pattern. It could be good in some like situations. Maybe if we talk O3, you can just aim shoot like this and hope that Oryx, for example, or Marble Colossus or the Void goes into the bullets. The bullets don't go a full circle around, it goes like almost a little bit more than a half a circle. So that's interesting, I think. Okay, hopefully I won't die in Shatters, because I've gotten one set from Wotan, and I don't want to die with this, because then I have to disturb him again. So let's try it out here. Doesn't seem to do that much damage itself, but like it's not that hard to it's not that hard to aim. It's very easy. Like you can just go around like this, and it like you can benefit from having like a crowd control here. Let's see that I don't die here, and I shouldn't go further here. But one good thing is that the bullets shoot through obstacles, which is easy here, for example. I can just run around here and the enemies will get hit through the trees. So also standing and stuff is also a viable option if you could. Hello there, Monkey Jaw. Well, that was the wand, and I don't know exactly how the wand would work in a DPS graph, and if it's better than some other ones, but at least it's interesting and I think it's pretty fun to use. Now let's go over the Stone Mold Maze, which is I think the second biggest part of this ST set. So let's read what it does. It has 600 to 1000 damage, summons a stone golem that orbits the caster, that is the character, me. This summon has 1500 HP and 20 defense. The reflect attack summons only shoot when they are hit, so something has to hit the summon for them to shoot. And the lifetime is 6. And the lifetime is 10 seconds. And the shots hit multiple targets, shots pass through obstacles, and it ignores defense on target. On equip, I get 5 defense, and the MP cost is 120, and the XP bonus is 7. So let's try out a summon, a stone golem. So it summons on where my cursor is, but will orbit myself, and I can't control them like with other summons. But let's try out this in a dungeon. So same as last time, I do not want to die in this Shatters, because I only have one set. So hopefully, Wotan, you won't be disturbed more. So let's try out a stone warden. Okay, so it needs, like, they need to get hit for the Stone Wardens to damage, and I think this is pretty interesting. Let's see. And it's, like, if they get hit once, they shoot back. So that's interesting, and I like this maze. I'm not too negative about this. I mean, The only problem is that they need to get hit, but if you get hit a lot, which some players do and die often, this could be an alternative. So just looking at the wand and mace, I think this set is, I think, above average in ST sets. Even though the wand might not be a really good contender for top damage, really I do not always look on the DPS for the best weapon. Sometimes I can just use a weapon because I think it's more fun, and I think this weapon and mace works a good combination of both. Let's take a look on the robe. We have the Rocky Robe. Earth Blessings. Grants armored for 5 seconds on ability use when worn with the Stone Mold Mace. Cooldown 10 seconds on equip, 20 defense and 4 vitality. So right off the start on the equip, 20 defense is pretty high for a robe. That's really nice. You can be a little bit tanky and you get minus 5 dexterity, which is a minus, but you get 4 vitality, which is give or take nice, yeah. But the good thing here is that it grants armored on myself for 5 seconds on ability use when worn with the Stone Mold Mace. So having the ability and using it gives me armored for 5 seconds, which could be very helpful for using this wand. Even though it's every 10 seconds, you will get it pretty often. And since this is a ST set, I think that is a good mixture so far of these 3 items. And it's not a hard UT item, like hard to get UT item like the Juggernaut. So yeah, getting armored every 10 seconds for 5 seconds, that's pretty good with a 5 second cooldown. So I can't say much more with the Rocky Robe. 20 defense, nice. Minus 5 dexterity, yeah. 4 vitality, yeah. And the last one is the Steadfast Glyph, which is the ring. Runic Stone increases Stone Mold Mace summon damage to 800 to 1200 and health to 2000 and defense to 30. On equip, 80 HP, 40 MP for defense. Looking at the stats, it's nothing special for an SD ring. These normal SD rings always look like this, and it's not something extraordinary. But this item also combines with the mace, which makes it better. The damage is increased, the health is increased, and defense is increased as well. So that makes the summon stone golem better overall. Because the increased stats are 500 HP, 10 defense, and 200 damage. So that is pretty decent, and it makes the mace better, which is pretty interesting. So this is a SD set that works good together. I know some SD sets work like not that good together, it's just random items, but I think these newer SD sets have some thought of mind into them, and I like the set overall. The character skin is pretty nice, I like it. It looks like an old fella with a club, and that's it, and I like that. And I like this summon stone golem theme that surrounds you. And looking at the items regarding where this could drop, I have no idea. Maybe the Woodland Labyrinth, I'm not sure. I don't know if we have some rocky things. Maybe in the Godlands, I'm not sure at all where this could be. I would like Dekka to add a new bigger event in the realm, like the Nest and Avatar in 2022, and rework the realm overall. So hopefully this could have a drop location of some new enemy, because I think in the realm right now, it's becoming like all the dungeons right now drops like 2 SD sets, because we have so many SD sets. So they need to start making new dungeons, events or something in the realm for these sets to be droppable from somewhere that is not another dungeon that already has 2 SD sets. Also with a new UT ability, like a new realm white for a class like Sorcerer. Because I think the Sorcerer needs some better items. But that's everything for this video. I hope you liked it and you got a somewhat good overview on what this new SD set does. And I hope you liked the quality of the video. I think I focused a little bit more extra on this video than other videos. But that's everything for today. The Bard set, which you can see here, will be released tomorrow as a video, tomorrow night, and I will record that one after this video. So I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to join my 4000 gold giveaway, and I will see you guys in the next one, which will be tomorrow, and PP videos somewhere later. I know I've said I'm going to do a PPE video for long, but I have it in stock. I have the footage. I will do it, okay? I will. And I will see you guys later. Also, Discord giveaway. And yeah, just do that. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.